I've located the node.
Node,
under
whatever.
Heavy surveillance.
Not that heavy. I could beat the shit out of dude.
Try making some noise to draw their attention away.
How?
Flatten yourself against a wall and hit the punch button.
Got a little bit of knocking, knock, knock, knock.
Knocking button.
And we in. I hope I don't get violently electrocuted like I did last time. Oh no, I'm just downloading the map of the area, therefore... Wow, it does it every time, hey? Interesting. What was that? Oh, well, I guess... No, never mind. I want to check out those lockers. Anything good in these lockers? There's not much meat in these lockers. Changes where he looks every so often. And he can't see through walls. Thank God for that! It's a girl. Oh! I don't know who that is. Do I have a camera? I do not have a camera. Well, that mechanic is now gone to me. Ration. Always good. Always useful. Actually, you know, thinking about it. May as well. So... Wait, does this lead back up to a roof where that other dude is? Well, there is something on the other side of this fence. So... I... Chaff grenades. Always a good time. And it's unlocked and open. So that was ammunition for the M9? F7? Wait, what was this? M9. Yeah, the M9. Silly of me to even question it. Of course it's the M9. Wait, isn't that a like big thoroughfare in Europe? We got drones, eh? Another one of those fancy drones. God. Later ones get mounted with machine guns, and those are a bitch to fight. Yes, Colonel.
Raiden, watch your back. That's a cipher.
Cipher. UAV. They really haven't improved them much over the last 2 years, have they?
Exercise extreme caution. But you can use chaff to set up an interference field. That'll knock its sensors offline for a while.
Practically making it blind.
Some chaff.
I've already located some chaff.
The engine or the camera. Some of the UAVs may be armed. Be careful.
Oh, they eventually inevitably will be armed.
Wait a second. I just intercepted new intelligence on the operation being executed by SEAL Team 10.
Intercepted?
As I said before, they need to be kept in the dark about our presence.
Oh.
So just listen in.
I'm patching it through.
So this isn't a joint effort whatsoever. If they encounter us, then I would be considered a target, right?
Tell the guys upstairs that we've secured the package. Easy money.
Good work. Your retrieval is on the way. Come on home.
Roger that.
Holy! Oh, that's Fortune in her railgun. I know that anywhere.
This is Alpha Zero.
Boom.
Crazy. Is that
a railgun?
Respond.
Yeah, goddamn right.
All Alpha respond.
Any Alpha.
The president's life is in danger. Head to Strut B now.
Yeah, I'll get there in a few hours. I think by the time I actually do get to the president, I'll be dealing with Fat Man and so many other dudes. Wait, where's the cipher? Oh, there you go. All right, well... Let's burn a chaff, shall we? As soon as my radar goes out, then I know it's safe to go. Oh, I could have just taken the lower path. Ah, fuck. Wait, what do we have here? When am I gonna get a frickin' gun? More chaff, so he's good. Always useful. I love the amount of tiny, like, particles they have. For the chaff, and it lasts a pretty solid amount of time, too. And I think it persists through environments. Level 3 key card. You know, you can shoot radios as well. Nothing here. The way he said that, I think. Was that Liam O'Brien? I'm curious. Rooms like this. Nice. M9 baby. Alright, now we're ready to party. Party, party, party. But I don't have a radar right now. So I do need to be careful. Where are you, dude? No, that's not what I want to do. I want to go up against the wall so I can see. Okay, we got a guy down below. Did the other dude go through the level 2 door, or... There's a porno magazine over there. Without the Soliton radar, I need to be super careful. Where the fuck did that guy go? There's a bunch of goodies down there. I'd like to get them, but I'm also very concerned about the number of people that are in this environment. Ooh, SOCOM. We run in SOCOMs around here. I need to find a goddamn node so I can see. For the time being, to be mildly careful, because I don't know... Ah, there you are. God damn it. Thank you for holding still for a second. I appreciate that. I could have tried to hold you up. Didn't really feel like it right now. I just want the lay of this environment. And, you know, a little bit more ammunition as well. Always useful, always helpful. Where did you come from? How did you get up here? Ah, there we go. Stairs. Good old stairs. A little bit of a scan around. No security cameras to be seen. Should be good. No, let me... Yeah, SOCOM. Let me guess. Ah, it's too high up. How the hell am I supposed to even get to that then? Oh, am I... Oh no, these guys are organized. Shit. Okay, well, I need to not be here anymore, because who knows where they're going to come through. I need to find a goddamn node. No, that's a connecting bridge right there. Now, did that stop the investigation? Or are there now more dudes around here that are going to just find this asshole sleeping? I need a key card, for Christ's sakes. My lack of any level of key card is quite damning for me. Ooh, stun grenade. Always a good time. I love that pornography. But unfortunately, I cannot get up to it yet. There seems to be an explosive device right there. And that's how you wake up dudes that you've, I think, knocked out. You use the freezing agent that you get from Stedman? Shit. Okay, I need to reset you guys again. Guess I don't have a box to hide in, so... As long as I keep doing this before they come into the area... I do have a gun now that'll allow me to maybe go other rooms, but I would hope that I find a node in here. But then again, I feel I've searched the entire area and don't have the clearance to enter any of the rooms. This is kind of... Oh, fuck. What's the clearance on this? Level 1? God damn it. No. And that's locked me. That's... What level are you? Level 2. About 5 more seconds and they're going to be like, ah, shit, this is going to bring me back to a connecting bridge. And without a SOCOM, I can't take that damn thing down. I can throw in our chaff, but that just gets me over somewhere that I've already been. Can I shake this dude down for more? Can I get, like, a key card out of him? That would be super useful and convenient if I could do that. I feel as though I should be able to roll up. No. God damn it, Raiden. Need you to climb up here. I'm hitting the action button. Nah, he won't. Unless... Oh, I think I kind of know or have an idea of how. Is I only need a little bit, a few feet of runway. I need to reset this shit, go over the railing there. Yes. I will respond in just a moment. I figured out how to get the pornography. That's what matters the most in my mind. You always have to... You gotta keep your eyes on the prize there. That, and he only has one Zed remaining. Yep. Just gonna drop another one of these in your heart. And there we go. 3 Zeds. Good. So, circle. Triangle? X makes him drop down. Book. Good book. I want... That's M9 ammunition. What else we got for stuff that's, like, high up? Really? I couldn't roll to that. I could have swore I should be able to roll. Okay. The FA connecting bridge. I guess I'll have to go take a look at a separate connecting bridge. But for the time being, need to get around you. So let's just chuck one of these. And 2. There we go. There we go. Is there... No, there's just another chaff down here. There wasn't a door to connect me around here. I can go through the other side of the room to get me to the AB connecting bridge. Yes. Silly. But hey, I got a gun. That's what matters. He holds it in such a weird fashion. I don't...
Freeze!
Give it to me. Give it to me, motherfucker. I can't threaten you any more than this. God damn right you give me that dog tag and I'll shoot you in the eye. Sean McCullough-Hun. Wait, is that a security camera? What the fuck? Thank you for the M9 bullets. So, of course, this one leads from A to B. That's the only texture that you cleaned up and up-resed, hey? Okay. Sure. Decisions to be made. I get ya, I understand. There are some things that were necessary to clean up, and then there are things that just make it look super fucking weird. Colonel,
there's 2 of them now! What do I do?
Raiden, watch out. There are sentries posted on the connecting bridge. They will spot you if you continue on course.
Yeah, and you gotta watch out for the flooring as well.
Hanging?
Yeah.
Face any waist-high railing and push the action button to clear the railing and hang over the side.
Literally, well, there, it is necessary.
Sideways while keeping out of
for the guy on the right, because the one on the left is moving.
I'm giving it a try.
I'll give it my best.
It will keep decreasing during a hanging maneuver.
You
and
can
once it runs out, you will fall.
Really, you don't want to tell me about how to improve the grip gauge. But I've been working on that to get super swole. Okay, so that dude moves. He does look from side to side. Getting to him is super difficult then. How about the other guy? He moves around in a way where... God damn. Getting behind him is not too horribly difficult. Because if you time it right...
Freeze!
Come on.
Are you going to shoot me?
Ooh, you prick.
If you're going to do it, then do it.
Nah, he's not scared about that, and shooting him in the hand with this doesn't help. Wait.
Are you going to shoot me?
You bastard. And that took over. I hate those ones. If I had a gun with a silencer, I would 10 billion percent use it on you. That pisses me off. And you, well, you're your own problem. You'd have to jump over and get the drop on him real quick. I don't know if I want to try to risk that, like, right now. Especially with this locked goddamn camera angle. Because I have to get on the other side of this. And I have to wait for him to look over to the very far right. Get my gun out.
Freeze!
I can't believe I actually fucking pulled it off.
What are you?
Fuck off. I don't care if that shit about that. You show me what I want. Ah, you whore. You whore! I got to you! I hate you. Someone give me some ammo for my troubles. I can't believe I got him. Well, that one dude on the right-hand side is one of the hardest guys to get his dog tags from. But the fact that he was looking... Oh, in a direction in which I couldn't get in front of him to put my gun in his face to shake him down. Oh my god. And the other one's just like, fuck it. Shoot me. Oh my god, we got the blood hallway. Oh, there is a ninja. I just remembered. I'm like, oh, we can't have another cyborg ninja? Like, fucking Gray Fox? There is a ninja. Wait, do I have to fight her now? Cause I'm in no position to fight her right now. I'm almost just I run across Iroquois Pliskin. Right? Oh no, this ain't looking good for no, I think these guys are dead. Yeah. Holy shit, I totally forgot that there's a ninja in this one. This is just Metal Gear Solid again, except, well, prettier and a very, very different convoluted plot. Wait, members from Alpha Zero? Why am I pointing my gun at that door? Oh no, Vamp! Holy shit, is this the intro? This is when we're introduced to Vamp.
No.
Oh my god, and Christ, who the hell is the voice actor for Vamp again? I remember being completely blown away when I'm like, holy shit, that dude's black? And I'm like, god damn. I would have never been able to tell. I think it's the same dude. Pretty fucking positive. Come on, give me the name. No introduction. You gotta blue ball me like this. I really have to turn up the brightness on the game. It's a little bit too dark in a lot of areas and starting to get on my nerves. Hey, Raiden. Something behind that door that's freaking you out, or... What a swerve. No, this is where we run into Iroquois. Pretty goddamn sure. I know it's been 15 years, but... Okay, so wait. Oh, no, Vamp is feeding. Weird vampire dude that is not a vampire dude. Just a funky thing with the nanomachines. And, you know, Eastern European fetishes. Hey, man! Is this gonna be a fight with Vamp?
What are you?
That is an improper way of holding a gun, Raiden. But I think that's kind of intentional. Another cut for another victim?
Five today.
Who are you, Victor Zsasz?
Number six.
Phil LaMarr, yeah? It is fucking Phil. Oh man, Phil LaMarr. Such an awesome voice actor. And really cool guy from everything I've seen about him, too. And... I know that voice. Meryl? Because he has a nice butt. Wait, no. That's not it. I'm mixing up... The detail in the eyebrows and the eyes. A little bit higher quality than a lot of the other soldiers that you run across. Even any of the SEAL Team 10 soldiers.
Where is he?
I think he's done eating and he fucked off. Or he's in the roof. Yeah, he's literally up in the roof. Wow. No. See... A lot more modern games would be like, hey, here's a QuickTime event. You have to save this dude. You smell like the boss.
You smell like... Are you?
It has to be.
Shoot him! What are you waiting for?
Fortune.
Wait till I tell you what I found.
Something interesting. So, oh no, I can't go through any of that right now. But their boss is Solidus Snake. And this dude over here, Iroquois Plissken, smells a lot like Solidus Snake. It's almost as though they have the same blood running through their veins. For somebody that feeds off blood to power his nanomachines to give him virtual immortality?
Calm down.
Yeah, because you fuck up Vamp like 6 times in this game. I don't think it's 6, I think it's 3, literally.
My name is Plissken. Iroquois Plissken.
Ah.
Junior grade.
Hey, Iroquois. You seem like a bit of a shitty soldier that... You're not Iroquois Plissken!
Are you a Navy SEAL?
SEALs Team 10.
How did you get in? Fast rope descent from a Navy chopper.
Oh, bugs. From down where Raiden came in from underwater. No.
That suit. Are you Foxhound?
It is what's...
That's right.
Well, the new branch of Foxhound, not a bunch of fucking psychos.
Huh?
You know.
Where were you before Foxhound? Delta Force? I was part of the Army's Force 21 trials. Force 21?
What?
That's about tactical IT deployment, right?
That's your VR training shit.
Experience?
Real,
no,
actual,
not really.
Live so action footage.
I've had extensive training, the kind that's indistinguishable from the real thing.
Except it's like not what? The real thing. VR!
60. Weapons 80.
Wow, that's
advanced VR.
Literally the VR missions from Metal Gear Solid.
Ah! Virtual grunt of the digital age.
They had a whole separate game just for VR missions.
That's more effective than live exercises. You don't get injured in VR, do you?
Every
year, a few soldiers die in field exercises. There's pain sensation in VR and even a sense of reality and urgency. The only difference is it isn't actually happening. That's the way they want you to think, to remove you from the fear that goes with battle situations.
That's so cool!
VR is a video game. What better way to raise the ultimate soldier?
Wow, that's a lot of snakes running around there. Thanks for my gun, kid.
So you're saying that VR training is some kind of mind control?
No. It's a insufficient representation of real-life experiences. No, gives you the motions, survivor. But kids doesn't give you the, what would that be, the visceral reaction to the actual real thing. You can do president? Surgery 100 like times on a cadaver, but once you open up a real human being with a beating heart, it's a completely different thing.
Lieutenant J.G. Pliskin.
Has he seen your face?
Junior grade.
What?
Ah.
This is a top secret mission. No one can know that we're involved.
I took off my mask because, well, I didn't need my rebreather any longer. Colonel, why are you telling me this now?
Take a look.
It's a dead human body. Oh, wait, no. That seems like somebody from Air Force One?
A Navy captain.
That had a briefcase handcuffed to him. Seems like they do that quite often. Iroquois, are you alright? Are you okay?
Must have lost a few more pints than I thought.
Smoking, let me get my blood back.
What was that man just now?
Do you have a light?
That blood-sucking freak?
That's Vamp.
That was Vamp.
Surprised he got that close.
He's Romanian, a wizard with knives, as you saw. The way he moved didn't seem human. You won't see that in VR.
I look at this old character profile image from Metal Gear Solid. Oh my God!
Special Forces unit created by ex-president George Sears.
Fat
the
man.
The unit was originally intended to reflect its anti-terrorist functions. The unit would launch
Fortune.
Assaults on government complexes for the ultimate terror simulation.
Yeah.
They needed to show VR troopers like you how to deal with the.
Was there only four of them?
Around the time their original leader died in prison, the unit
wait, no, that's.
Unravel.
Oh no, yeah, Fortune.
They were always close to
George
the
end, Sears,
more
vice
more
president.
Extreme. Began to go after U.S. allies, even civilians. We estimate that no fewer than 100 people died as a result of accidents the Dead Cell arranged on their own.
God damn, they really doubled down in Metal Gear Solid 3 to actually get, like, 5 or 7 enemies or big bads.
There are only 3 left now, and you just saw one of them.
Why would they go after the Big Shell?
How should I know? I told you they were on the lunatic fringe.
What about their leader? He says he's Solid Snake.
Solid Us.
2 years ago.
You mean the incident that made this Big Shell necessary in the first place?
Right, and he was the one that sank that tanker.
But he's a legend.
Legends are usually bad news.
That's a lot of, like, E3 presentation footage. Because you never got
pulled another one?
A automatic rifle and shit like that.
Positively ID'd 2 years ago.
Oh my God, yeah, there's a bunch of shit that
Snake is dead.
Was involved in a lot of the demo and the pre-release footage that
the other soldiers?
Never was part of the game.
Too. Former Soviet military, they're probably mercenaries.
I do have the demo. I think I'm going to play the demo of Metal Gear Solid 2
for just dead
before I put out any of this. Oh my God.
You weren't briefed on any of this? And you came in alone to boot? Why?
Foxhound. That's what Foxhound does.
What are you really doing here?
That's what Colonel Campbell does. Campbell's Finally. Dead. He's been dead for years. No, I was just talking to him.
Smoke.
Hmm.
Keep it anyway.
That would have been a fucking thread to throw out there. If he had just mentioned. But then again, he's not supposed to divulge any information. Ah, so calm! So calm! Oh, yeah.
This is Bravo Zero, currently at the bridge between struts B and C. The president is...
He's opening fire on you, or...
Bad dream.
No, that's Vamp.
Anyone, come in, all
really? That was a... How's to deliver that line, and you stuck with it?
Damn, I can't hit him. It's like some sort of dream.
Oh no, that's Fortune they're up against.
Never mind.
Connecting bridge.
Well, we're in Strut B, so that bridge is just like a few feet away.
Remember my frequency. It's 141.80.
I better check just in case I don't immediately put that in.
This plant's layout. If you need information on the place or about Dead Cell, contact me. You're using nano communication, right?
Yeah, but I can patch into your frequency.
Good to hear it.
Hey, what's your name?
Codename Raiden. I was Snake, but they decided to change it because he's an evil bastard, Raiden. Apparently.
Raiden? Strange code name.
Makes it God of Thunder.
My parents gave me.
Maybe I'll find out someday.
Snake, why so sloppy? It just cut like that. And oh no, he's still there. That's cool. Holy shit. Well, I want them SOCOM bullets. And I imagine there's no other corpses around here. Not corpse. Well, literally corpses, actually. But people's bodies to loot from. 14180. I actually better double check that, see if it's in the memory. No, it is not. 141. That's... It's not as obscure as, hey, look at the back of the video game box to get it, but...
He's asleep?
Yes, but we have the code, or it now, so... Pliskin. There we go. Super cool. If you never entered in and you forgot it, that's it.
You'd never
be able to check in with him. And honestly, I don't really remember ever checking in with Pliskin. Ever. That's wild, actually, thinking about it. Huh. He's kind of like the deep throat of MGS.
Rose, are you okay?
Yes, thank you. It really scared me at first, but I think I've gotten used to it. I'll be behind you all the way, so don't worry.
Gambate.
Are strong.
Not quite.
The fuck is... What statement is that?
Just as long as I can count on you.
Actually, that's not true. It still scares me to death. But I'll be strong. I'll try. For you. Good luck.
Gambate.